They asked Chris, do you want to file charges? And Chris apparently said no, he did not.
He doesn't want the hassle. I'd have announced this morning that I was suing Will for $200 million, because that video is going to be there forever. It's going to be ubiquitous.